Hello, my name is Angela Misri, and I'm just here to set up a call between you and Pickles, who is going to talk about the latest book in the Tales from the Apocalypse series called Trip of the Dead. So here she is right now. Here's Pickles. So tell us all about it, Pickles. We're ready to listen. Okay, so she seems a little distracted right now, so maybe I will tell you about Trip of the Dead, the latest story in the Tales from the Apocalypse series. So just like Pickles versus the Zombies was told from the point of view of Pickles, Trip of the Dead is told from the point of view of Trip, the raccoon you might have met in Pickles versus the Zombies. And the whole concept is that Trip has spent his entire apocalypse, like helping cats, finding other animals, helping Pickles find Connor. And what he does at the beginning of Trip of the Dead is he realizes that he spent all this time in the apocalypse and has not met another raccoon. So he needs to go and find out if he's the last raccoon on Earth. So he goes on a journey, a bit of an adventure, to find out if there are other raccoons. And he picks up a whole bunch of new friends along the way. So that's Trip of the Dead, which we're super excited. It came out in February. And as you can see, Pickles is really excited to tell you all about it, although she's a little distracted. So I'm just gonna mention again, Trip of the Dead, available right now, latest in the Tales from the Apocalypse series. Enjoy.